Welcome to our application. This is the first page of our system, and we have presented three logos as a slider. First as a guided learning, second quiz, which is one of the important features of our system, and finally the logo of our application named BlackBoard Learning System. The system can skip this page by clicking on this button, skip. Now I have skipped it. Yes, the software shows the login page here. If you have already registered into the system, you can direct log in here with the email and password, pre-existed email and password. Now I want to show with the register. Click on the register button. Yes, the system has displayed the register page. Now I want to register with email and password. Now click on register here. Yes, the system has shown me the alert. The email already address is already in user. Yes, I have already registered with this account, so now I can log into the system with this, the same username and email and password. Click on OK. In exceptional case, you can also use the Google and Facebook to register into the system. Now let's go to the logins page. Yes, now I want to use the same email ID and password with which I had already registered with. Now click into the login. Yes, the login is successful, and this is the home page of our system. We have various faculty named the bridge course in the first section, plus two courses in the second, and followed by entrance preparation for medical and paramedical courses. Here in the home page, we have four department as home, and second the best courses, third is quiz part, and finally the fourth one is the profile section. In the home section, we have various faculty. Now let's go into the bridge courses by choosing the science. Inside the science faculty, we have three subjects named physics, biology, and chemistry. Now let's explore out in the physics. Here we have three parts named introduction, overview, and chapter. In the introduction part, you will have the basic knowledge about what is inside your software or inside the course. And in the overview section, you will have be watching the summarization of the whole course. And in the chapter section, we have various chapter, including model question also. Now let's go into the electricity and current. Yes, here is the basic description of electricity, and you can go to the next chapter by clicking into the next button, and go into the previous chapter by clicking into the previous button. In the third section, let's go into it. You can have test of various subject which is categorized as various faculty. In the first section, we have bridge courses, plus two courses, test, similarly followed by other also. Now let's watch our physics test. Yes, here in the first we have written HTML and CSS quiz, and 1, 2, 3, 4 you can see over in the screen. And here is a orange color, that is the present question, and on the bottom you can see the timer. There we have set 30 seconds for each question, and if the user does not select any answer within 30 seconds, user will be proceeded toward the next question automatically. Let's watch there. Yes, it is forwarded to the second question, and on the number one, it is the color has displayed to change to red. That is, the user has not selected any answer, or the answer is wrong. Yes, the system does not forward until and unless the user does not choose any answer. Let's watch. I have not selected any answer yet, so I want to press next question. Yes, it is on please select an option. The alert is shown in the system. And now I want the three number. I want to choose any one of it. Yes, it was correct, so it displayed green on the three number. Similarly, on the yes, now this is the final question of number 10. Web pages are designed using HTML, CSS, JavaScript queries, jQueries. You can select any one of them and submit your answer finally. Yes. Now this is the final page displayed for you. Page displayed for you. Here I was not able to pass, so it displayed. Sorry, you have failed. You score only 3. You can see on the top here, only 3 color are green, other are red. That is, the answer was wrong. So you can, the timer is also off, and you can also retake the exam by clicking the retake test. I want to click on it. Yes, in the first question, the earlier it was not the same question because the question is random in this part. Now this is all for the quiz section. Now let's move to the profile section. Yes, this is the profile part of the, this alert is shown because the system want to say us the user has logged in into the system with this Gmail. Click OK and it. Yes, below the profile part, there you can see the pachar.com@gmail.com because I had already logged in into the system using this Gmail. So whatever the user has logged in with, that will be displayed in this part. So now you can also add photos and create your profile by clicking on it. Yes, now yes, the profile is added into the system. The user can click on the red button in which the sign out has written to get out of the system. So I want to click on it and show you. You are out of the system by clicking on the sign out button. If you want to get again access to the system, you can use the email and password what you have registered earlier. So now if you have forgotten your password with which you have logged in, so you can click on the forgot password button and click your email with in this section. Now I want to type my Gmail, pachar.com@gmail.com. I had already registered this into the system, so I want to click on forgot password. Yes, the system has sent me the alert box and written please check email box inbox and reset password. So let's visit on my Gmail to reset your password for project. You can use this link and reset your password and have further access into the system. So this is how our system works. Thank you.